Thank you for investing in Ghost Controls products. In this video, we're going to talk about how to add an access pin into your Ghost Controls keypad. To do so, you're going to need your master code. Our master code currently is 1572. So you're going to follow these steps. Program 1572, program 22, program 1234, program. You'll get a series of beeps accepting the code. Now we'll have an access code of 1234.